Segling back to Emerson Lewis. Firebirds settle it out. Britton tries to drive in. Nice crash from the Huskies, but she draws the whistle. Going to get the free position shot. Kara Brady and Nicole here for the Huskies. Brady has a great save. Clears it out, finds Tabitha Green and Segaline on the ride. Minister commit, trying to drive in, losing the cradle. Cross check. Clock down to 8 minutes. We'll get that clock display fixed here in a moment. Suddenly fires one, saved by Brady.
Good D, girls.
Cage finds Segaline. Nice save. Wow. Just can't say enough about these goalies tonight. Holy crap. Oh, my. Jeez, the penalty. any day.
Good job, ladies. Shake it off, Sadie.
Side, first inside hash, Witten drives in, shot, saved again by Brady. Just a brick wall tonight.
Right here.
I know, you did your second.
Chandler.
down 7-0. They have a lot of two-way position. We'll begin the second quarter. Chaparral makes here.
Go defense!
The winning team, but this is her green arrow recovery. Delaney Cutter on defense. Shout out to Delaney's dad, Kevin, watching from Canada tonight. Called against Sagaline, sets up Witt with the free position. She's on the 12, not the 8, so just three starts, not a free position shot.
Go behind!
Yellow card.
stays in bounds. Huskies able to keep it in play. So turnover here, Chandler, Chaparral, gonna need to really focus on holding possession. Another playing player down. So feet on the inside, ground ball. Struzik.
Assisted by number 45, Quinn. Here we go, White.
wit. Set up a pick, got the same look.
Let's go, Shep!
Tessa Johnson getting possession over for Shep.
Chaparral Firebirds goal scored by number 18, Emerson Lewis. Looking to clear. Big pass up field. Start with warnings, but they can progress two yellow cards.
Way to go, 22!
If the teams don't heed the warning, it's got a check out there, whistle.
Get in front now! Perfect time to get in.
So Tessa Johnson again. Passes back to Struzik. So here's Olivia Hunt.
Wait.
Chaparral Firebirds, goal scored by number 15, Lexi Segaline.
Chandler team is, well, they've been getting a lot of goals. They are not forcing it. Firebirds. Shot on goal. Sam Martin in the cage.
Number two, Delaney Hopkins.
Yeah!
Chandler goal, number 7.
Four in the evening for Tabitha.
Good, my sister.
Second.
Let's go,
so with 8 meter shot, Segaline shooting on Sam Martin.
Let's go,
Huskies' direction. Well, he clears it up. I believe that's Maddie Hanson. I have to confirm. Step in the goal circle.
Yeah. What?
Chandler Gold, score by number 45, Witt.
Has a nice look inside. Little twizzle shot there from Doyle. Breaking up. Oh, and that's an unfortunate goal there. So he steers a cat inside the cage and it got kind of batted in there.
He was excited.
I'm not quite sure if that was an own goal. I don't know if she batted it herself.
Chandler Gold, school by number 21, Whittington.
Good job!
Gets pushed out. So, cross check called there. So, free position restart for Goon out on 12. Tonight here as well. Foul called on Hunt. So she's sitting 4 meters behind. Yeah, losing the ball. Steals it coming out of the cage.
Nice
hear a whistle.
Let's go in! Relax!
Oh, surprise!
Go, Lex! You got this, Lex! Let's go, Lex!
It's a free position shot.
Chaparral gold score by number 15, Lexi Segalin.
Thank you.
Chaparral gold score by number 15, Lexi Segling.
April 5th, and then the
April 5th.
Okay, awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, awesome.
Bye,
guys.
Bye, girls.
Bye. 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 Bye.